You are now tuned in. Hey, you are now tuned in. Hey, you are now tuned in.
Don't touch that dial.
All Out TV. You are now tuned in. Hey, you are now tuned in. Hey, you are now tuned in.
We gon' hit the streets and we gon' rep Palm Beach. And we gon' hit the streets and we gon' rep Palm Beach.
Yeah, hype fam, can I live up to it? Am I used to it, man? I grew up to it. Near my idols, man, is that the place for me? And all this fame that y'all getting, is it mandatory? Is there a blueprint? I know my city says I got that new shit, never doing what Simon says. And I'm trying, y'all, I'm putting up a fight. Since I can't remember, I've always done with the hype. Right?
I sit at the table with fellow oppressors. Which evil is lesser? I guess we'll never know reality until the weather waters it down. When the mo hits the ground, give my homeboy a pound. Till everything dies down. Every day is a struggle. In this life that I live, I am my own enemy. So I guess I am killing me softly, to the point where I can never admit it. Wake up to see a new day, to throw in the fitted. Sometimes I just wanna quit it. Give everything that I have, when the aftermath don't add up to the future I have. So I just laugh and try to live one day at a time, reading between the lines of concrete jungles and vines. But it's all in the mind. How could I ever unwind? If thinking was a crime, I would be solid. Solitary, confined in Alcatraz for no apparent reason. Just the creation of my own treason and not believe.
Yeah, hype fam, can I live up to it? Am I used to it, man? I grew up to it. Near my idols, man, is that the place for me? And all this fame that y'all getting, is it mandatory? Is there a blueprint? I know my city says I got that new shit, never doing what Simon says. And I'm trying, y'all, I'm putting up a fight. Since I can't remember, I've always dealt with the hype.
In my past, I often wonder why my brother smokes weed. Is that the highest of God he's ever gonna be? Sometimes our euphoria becomes our best dream, as we dream every day to live our lives a masterpiece. The puzzle piece of life just might need a little grease. I try to make my path straight as a jeans crease. Discipline of a Muslim as he prays to the east. I rekindled the fire just to tame the wild beast. As I look within the lines and I read between the sheets of loose leaf that alleviates the everyday grief of sorrow. Told my parents if I don't see tomorrow that I live my life till the last night. I didn't climb a mountain nor did I swim the sea, but I live to do the most and be the best that I can be. Can't give a damn about being the best MC, cause greatness isn't reached, it is only achieved with a large quantity of merit in your personality. Keeping it real is fallacy plus reality, all based on the depth of my perception. Sifting out the tool is the skill that brings the bless.
Yeah, hype fam, can I live up to it? Am I used to it, man? I grew up to it. Near my idols, man, is that the place for me? And all this fame that y'all getting, is it mandatory? Is there a blueprint? I know my city says I got that new shit, never doing what Simon says. And I'm trying, y'all, I'm putting up a fight. Since I can't remember, I've always dealt with the hype. Alright?
What's going on, Palm Beach? Once again, you know what time it is. I'm your boy, the Haitian Poppy.
And it's me, Anishka,
so aka happy.
Precious. And yeah, JD's back.
I am back and tired, but you know I gotta be here for you, Palm Beach. Mm-hmm. But you all know this is Go All Out TV, where we do our top five countdown of your local hip-hop artists, hip-hop music, whatever you do.
R&B too.
R&B too. Yeah,
talented
I can't forget
people.
About R&B people. But this is the spot for that. And if you want to be part of this, you know you can always contact us at on our Gmail, goalouttv@gmail.com. Mm-hmm. Hit us up on Facebook at goalouttv. Hit us up on Twitter at goalouttv. All right?
All righty. Hi, everybody. It's time for the number five video. So sit down, relax, and enjoy.
All right.
For a long time, people didn't respect Southern MCs.
South wasn't represented in hip-hop. We created our own.
Southern Florida niggas gonna come up out you getting paper, scraping pennies, whatever, to keep a dollar. What you think? I do this just for money. Now I do this for my family. Haters, people on the corner selling stolen internet and cable. Caught you, dude, hungry for real. Look how we scrape the plate. Ain't none to lose. That's when the real. No fairy tale, Mayday. They just say we ignorant, cause we slurring with our mind. That's our accent, and you get it when you raised in the side. Got that fork up on the wall and wooden spoon in the kitchen. Came from bootleg alcohol to needing license to go fishing. I'm just saying, let go with my grits and my maple syrup. Biscuit with the gravy on the side, that's how we nurture. Man, my doctor called to tell me that his cousin got some brand. Just was taking pictures by him. And they sit taller than them. It's my culture, it's my city, it's my region. And he was raised. People die for all our freedom. R.I.P. to all my slaves.
Cause Southern Florida niggas on the come.
Hey, what you know about them
Southern Florida niggas on the come?
Hey, what you know about them
Southern Florida niggas on the come?
Hey, what you know about them
Southern Florida niggas?
About them
Southern Florida niggas?
Hey, this how we do it when we switch it on sound. This how we do it when we switch it on sound. Hey, this how we do it when we switch it on sound. This how we do it when we switch it on sound. Chevrolet cruising like a locomotive, driving down the boulevard, slow Southern culture. The way we lean in the seat when we bend in colors, sound the country when our speakers beating like hurricane thunders. Don't even need to load the volume in the bass drive. Down to feel the breeze, cause the south come. We ride clean, but we forever gon' be dirty. Doing this and for the bottom cool.
I'm doing this and for the country. All the cold miles. All of y'all my kinfolk saints. I represent the town.
I'm doing this and
for the country.
When daddy's home. sounds loud. Ladies, your turn to show them what you all about. Sexy mama gonna pop it till you lose it. Work that body, girl, show them how to do it. Cause she got something for you when you get home early from work today. She got a t-shirt on and a little old thong in your dinner, man. Oh, I bet she'll do anything for you if you just treat her right. Appreciate your lady and I bet that can go all
you
night.
You know you gotta work, 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 work. Daddy's home. Work, 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 work.
When daddy's home.
Work, 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 work,
when daddy's home. When daddy, when daddy's home.
Come back. That was our number four video. Today's topic,
violence on the internet and how it's affecting our youth.
To be real with you, I believe it's affecting our youth big time, especially a certain website, worldstarhiphop.com. I know, right? I can't stand watching World Star Hip Hop and going to see some of these clips where, you know, you got violence at school, boys beating up on girls and, you know, bullying and stuff like that. And what's happening is websites like worldstar.com is basically influencing these kids to like pull out their camera and start a fight, stabbings, whatever, whatnot. And guys, it's not leading you anywhere, to be real with you on that. What's your point on that?
I mean, some of the things on World Star Hip Hop, it's funny. But if it's pertaining to violence and, you know, and it's affecting our youth in a negative way, then I think, you know, parents and the youth should just take it as entertainment and not take the initiative to reenact the things that they see or go out, you know, in public and try to do these little mob crazes, you know, because they have mob theft or whatever that they do, all these bad things and fighting and stuff like that, like on the internet. It's not just World Star, it's on YouTube, it's other places, and it's on the internet. And I feel like, you know, as students, as young adults, and, you know, as older adults, we should speak to the youth and speak to people about violence on the internet and how we can stop it and not, you know, make it grow.
Yeah, we need leaders, man. Yeah. I mean, we got a lot of followers in today's youth, and no disrespect, you know, I love the youth. You know, I got my nephews that are coming up in your generation, but we need more leaders, man. We need people to be the person on the other side of the norm and create your own pathway. You know, following all these trends on the internet really ain't gonna get you nowhere too much. You know, if you about what you're about, stand by it, you will be successful in life, man. But that's a little piece of today's topic. We're gonna send you off to the number three video, and we'll come back, we'll talk about more
violence
on the internet with the youth, man. Stop the violence. Stop the violence.
Trying to get whooping all the way home, cause old girl didn't play, and you don't I'm a digger for your planet like Kibi Talat. Find me cutting records at the hip hop shop. Daddy Kane, Cool Herc, can't forget Bombata. Original, be that lyrical top shotter. I'm tougher than leather, so get down with the key. Fight the power, I'm a junkie, lyrical rap fiend. Get out of jail, storytelling, Rick the ruler is back. Create the gift without the curse, and now I'm fading to black.
I'm a thug till my blood spill. Talk loud, you can catch slugs here.
When they see the crack, who the big up thing they talking about? When they see the crack, who the big up thing they talking about?
City to Slumpville. I'm a thug till my blood spill. Talk loud, you can catch slugs here.
When they see the crack, who the big up thing they talking about? When they see the crack, who the big up thing they talking about?
I'm an intellectual thug, sex and drugs. Talk about it, popping pills, or popping them slugs. Even though all the killers see my clicking back down. Graduated from deuces, I be toting them back now. We won't allow you to play, but please play easy. Cause ain't nobody out here for some of KD's. I keep a load of cash and a load of scrap that will explode if you talk back. Now top that out of you. Bust guns, boy. I'm cut, boy. I'm a three-time felon. I go for the gusto. I'm a gangster, a thug, a pimp if you must know. AK-47 extended clip, I bust those. Twin 45s, one Sherry, one Marla. Not asshole, it's not your Chevrolet Impala. Put a crew panels and windows, the whole kid. 5-6 place, that's who I fuck with, man.
Sit in a slump field. I'm a thug to my blood spill. Talk loud, you can catch slugs here.
When they see the crack, who the big up fool think they talking back? When they see the crack, who the big up fool think they talking back?
City to Slumpville, I'm a thug to my blood spill. Talk loud, you can catch slugs here.
When they see the crack, who the big up think they talking back? When they see the crack, who the big up think they talking back?
6 a.m. hit the bricks on the grind. Your chick ain't paying attention, my dick is on her mind. I'm a pharmaceutical gymnast, I slip all the time. Dummies keep getting robbed, they slip all the time. Drinking, popping, packing, plenty. Anybody can get it, welcome to Muck City. You're running through your hood with your back on fire. It ain't gotta be all good, boy, I pack that fire. You don't wanna see me with my eyes red, I fly lit. It's a car full of you guys, leave all five dead. And I don't need no Red Bull to peak my adrenaline. Slide by security, I'm sticking to meddling. So simple, quite simply, I'm simply the ace. Squeeze the grip on the 4/5 and empty the clip. In the end, in front of you, if I don't give a speech. Police investigation with no evidence, huh?
City to Slumpville, I'm a thug to my blood spill. Talk loud, you can catch slugs here.
When they see the crack, who the big up fool think they talking back? When they see the crack, who the big up fool think they talking back?
City to Slumpville, I'm a thug to my blood spill. Talk loud, you can catch slugs here.
When they see the crack, who the big up fool think they talking back? When they see the crack, who the big up fool think they talking back?
Boy, I swear, if any of them go come and try. Hit anyone in my clique, I'm willing to die. Before I started, we bringing thugs. Better bring your umbrella, we raining slugs. So, if you test, I shut down block. When the boys in blue arrive, I still won't stop. If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. I was raised with nothing to eat, a pocket full of lint. Demon De Niro, now I'm fiend for that paper. Firepower expert, got that heat for them haters. It's simple mathematics, 4 + 4 = shut the fuck up, or I'm throwing the muck up. Now you are in trouble, move on the double. Heavyweight shrapnel flying all through your bubble. If the paper deal is off, you're welcome to come. Until the day I die, I rap where I'm from.
Yeah, straight.
Yes. Welcome back. That was our number 2 video. All right, today what we've been talking about, Palm Beach, is violence on the internet and how it affects our youth. Mm-hmm. And one of my main reasons, I think, is we have a lot of followers. And like, have you ever heard of the Cinnamon Challenge?
No.
Okay, all right. The Cinnamon Challenge, for those of you that don't know what it is, it's taking cinnamon powder, putting it on a spoon, swallowing it, see if you can, put it in your mouth, see if you can swallow it. Reason I'm bringing it up is that it's been a big craze. You know, you got stars down to amateurs, you know, posting up videos to do something like that. And I'm like, I'm really confused. And
cinnamon.
I'm confused because if it was like a crack smoking challenge, would you guys do the same thing too? This is all, the whole basis of when your parents used to tell you, if your friends jumped off the bridge, would you jump too? And I really feel like this generation would jump with their friends, which is very, very
bad.
Yeah, thank you for using that word.
Bad.
But guys, leaders, like I said last time, leaders, we need that. We need leaders.
Hold on. Leaders, not followers. Don't be beating people up and putting on the internet. Don't sit around, I guess, and eat cinnamon.
And then you
put it on the internet. But I get what you're saying. You need people to be leaders and not be followers and not try to follow the trend of the moment. But, you know, to do better things within the community, be positive and not do ridiculous things. I get it.
Speaking of ridiculous, stop incriminating yourselves on the web. Stop beating up people's children, videotaping it with your face is showing, and expect you to have a nice day after that or days after that, and not your door not to be kicked in. Wrong. Just like them boys that beat up that Chinese kid up north, and when they kicked in their door and they got him. Guys, stop being hard-headed nowadays, man. Be a leader. Create your own path. Alright? All this violence has to stop.
Stop the violence.
Violence has to stop, guys. I don't know what that's proven. Back in the day, people used to go to parties, right? You probably remember this. People used to go to parties for the girls. You know what I'm saying? I used to go to see Anishka. Nowadays, you guys go to parties and stuff like that to go see Craig because y'all want to find him. That's confusing. You know what I'm saying? I don't get that.
Go to a party, have a good time. You know, drink responsibly. You know, listen to the music, because I go out to listen to the music. People are like, you know, you don't go to drink and get a drink. And I'm like, nah, it's really the DJ for me. So the DJ sucks and I'm not coming back. So the atmosphere sucks and everyone's not acting accordingly. Like, guys act like they have manners and stuff like that. And girls, you know, act like they have manners. Then I won't attend the event. It's not my spot. You know what I mean? So stop the violence, act accordingly, and be a new grown-up.
Guys, even Lil Wayne got manners, man. All right? Yeah. Don't get it twisted. Even he got manners. When he step out of line, baby, tell him to get back in the line. We're going to send y'all the number one video. Me and Lisha going to get something to eat. Yes. And if I pay for it, you know, let's go to number one video.
You better go to number one video.
To my stomping ground, and I swear you hear about me when they talk about my town. We could even go to Houston if it's Gerald sipping brown. How that sound? Maybe Atlanta, let's go underground, downtown, where we hustle under the pig's eye. It's money over La Mama, that's what we live by. They throwing up on La Mama, they let them chips fly. And bend the strips with clips if they lips get fly. Check it, now you don't gotta check the forecast. Rain, sleet, hail, snow, mission get more cash. That's the protocol, double E, they know us all. I ain't even trying to wait on January, throw the ball. This ain't my W-2s. You a winner, so let's say I be your W-dude. Let's get a sweet up at the W and something that's smooth. And live the night like we got nothing to lose. I'm hanging downtown. All the hustlers with the hunger, they was round town slanging. I was just a little younger, but was downtown hanging. Thinking of a master plan, looking for my next option. But I'm an honest man, I was never set hopping. I guess the nigga is mad hot, but on him talking. Grew up in a spot they couldn't even take a walk in. Little thug used to post up with the killers, hit the club. All the bitches wanna close up with me. I'm just selling drugs, feds trying to get a close up of a nigga. Looking this with their head down, my nose up on it. Looking white bad bitch, with a pretty face. I was on Tamarind, they was at City Place. I love my ugly hood, like it's a pretty place. Ask me what's really good, send me to your face. T-A-M-A-R-I-N-D, that's my H, bullet hole D. Ever since a JIT, I've been reppin' downtown. Until the day I die, I'ma rep downtown. You wanna see me, you gotta come downtown.
Welcome back, guys. This is the time of the show where we really hate, but we love it at the same time because we get to see you next week. But before we go, we're gonna let you know about some upcoming Go All Out events coming your way pretty soon, Palm Beach. First, we got picnics coming up. You know, spring's right around the corner. It's gonna be so that's gonna be a Go All Out, good to go combination. Come out, enjoy it. She'll be barbecuing. I don't know, you know how to barbecue?
I do, but I don't want to barbecue. Okay, I just want to sit down and eat.
She's not gonna be barbecuing.
I don't understand.
All right, come out, bring your kids, pets, whatever. Other events that we got going on. We got the fashion shows coming up.
Ooh, fashion show.
And that's with collaboration with Spice.
Kisses Magazine.
Y'all remember those young ladies that we interviewed a few weeks ago? Great young ladies. Young entrepreneurs.
Check out their store in Delray.
In Delray Beach, Florida.
Spice clothing store.
We got more shows coming up for you.
More interviews.
More artists. Exclusivenesses. And also, y'all can look out for The Living Room. That's going to be our personal cipher. It's going to be better, bigger than the other cipher, any other cipher that you've seen in your lifetime. So look out for that.
Shout out to everybody, to the fam, Palm Beach County, all the artists, Kisses Magazine, Spice Clothing Store, Good to Go, Go All Out, JD, everybody that, you know, stays tuned in every week, and all our sponsors. If you want to be a sponsor, please contact goalouttv@gmail.com. We've been getting hit up by different people, so please contact goalouttv@gmail.com to get more information on how you can be a sponsor and how you can be featured on this show. So, without further ado, mwah!
All right, we bid you adieu.
Mm-hmm. God bless, love you so much, and see you next week.